ProMaster 50 over here. It actually has a battery box, which mine doesn't seem to have. I'm going to study how this works. Oh, it's supposed to come out kind of flat and have side mount cables, I guess. It's definitely what mine's missing. Yeah, it's pretty cool. This train is kind of cool. It has a bravery power in it somehow. Let's see if we can check it out. I don't know what the deal is with this thing, but it has a Gravely engine up here powering it, and it's got a chain on there driving it, and it's got forward reverse levers, the whole thing. It's got a Wico mag in there. Look at that. It's pretty cool, huh? What the? They had it running before, and they actually have a fan on it, the whole thing. It's got a chain that's coming off where the wheel was supposed to be. Got a Gravely gas tank up here. It's pretty cool, huh? Look at that. Huh. It's pretty cool. Got a solenoid on it, some other things, but someone was pretty crafty with that, I'll tell you that. Tillers, baggers, plows, elves, whatever, they're here. Spark plugs, gears, they're here. State tractor. This thing's really cool. Got an L motor in the back with a Jenkins head. Got this funky little mower deck with these humongous pulleys on it. Really a cool machine.
Talk about
sketchiness. Look at this old Buick Century with a dog eater in the back. That is hilarious.